What is up, beautiful people? It's your girl Cam and I am back with another video. Today I'm coming at you with a plan with me inside my A5 wide rings or Estelle planner for the week of October 26th. And I'm going to be using this beautiful kit from Planning City that is all about my favorite Disney villain from all of the Disney cartoons, Ursula. Look at my girl Ursula, okay? She is bad to the bone, okay? And this kit is called Poor Unfortunate Souls. I love that movie. I love that character. And I think this kit is just gorgeous. Look at that silver foil popping. So I have done a flip through of this kit and a haul of a bunch of kits that I got from Planning City. So I'm not going to go through it here again today. I will link it in a card up above if you missed that haul. But if this is your first time visiting my channel, welcome, welcome. My name is Cam. This is Piece of the Plans. And I do hope you find some inspiration right here on this channel and that you will consider hitting that subscribe button along with the notification bell so you won't miss out on any of the fun right here on this channel. If you're already a part of the fam, thank you so much for coming back. If you want to see how my plans come together, right here in my Aura Estelle A5 wide rings, just stick around. Okay, y'all, so let's get started. So I filmed a plan with me for the week that we are in right now. I filmed it last week. No. It wasn't this week. I filmed a plan with me for a couple of weeks back to kind of get started with this month. But I was just rambling on about stuff that I don't think anybody cares about. So I did not post it. But I will show you how my spreads have turned out. So I did catch up on September with some printables. And when I say catch up, I mean I put the stickers down. Oh, I forgot to show y'all my monthly views I put down. I got these from a printable shop. I can't remember the name of the shop right now, but I'll link it down below. There is July. Here is August. Here is September, and here are the stickers I put down for September. These came from, these are printables that I just printed out and I cut them with scissors. It took some doing, but you know, cutting with scissors doesn't really bother me. It's kind of therapeutic to just kind of sit and watch TV and cut things out. So it was fine. I just need to go in and write down what I did during September. Oh, look at that foil. I don't know which one of these is my favorite. They're all so pretty. This is really gorgeous though. This might be the winner because that's really pretty. But anyway, that's my catch up for putting stickers down for September. I need to go back and write down what I did just because I don't want this planner to be empty. Here's my monthly for October. And here is what I think you've seen this one already. I think you saw this plan with me for Princess Tiana. And, oh, this is really pretty. This is another printable. Forgot what was in here. So I need to catch up on this, writing down what I did here. This is the one that I filmed last week. And I was just chattering on about stuff that I don't think you care about. So I didn't post this video. But here's how it turned out. I think it looked really, really cute. I may post some pictures of it today on IG. But really, really pretty. And then here is the week that we just ended. I did not film this one. I just did this off camera. This is another printable. It's like Disney, like a Disney haunted castle type kit. Really pretty. I used my new purple washi. So cute. And so now we're getting down to the nitty gritty. Here is my November monthly view. And now we're getting down to the reason why we are here, which is to lay out my stickers for this week, which is October 26th. So let's get down to business after all of that long intro. So I hope that you all are doing well and that you are enjoying this fall weather. I sure am. I'm so excited that the weather has started to cool down just a little bit. It keeps going back and forth, actually. It'll be cool one day and then warm the next day. So hopefully fall will make up her mind soon. But the first thing I want to do with this spread is put down my bottom washi. And I may end up putting some bows on here. So I'm going to put this washi down kind of low, because I think I have a thistle. It's like a light purple with silver bows. I think that will match this. So we're going to try it and see if it will match. I probably should have thought about that before I started filming. But I had so many videos to film today that I just forgot about it. But we'll check it out in just a second. So I'm going to kind of put this down kind of low. And then we'll check out that thistle and see if it works. Oh, and she's sitting right beside me. Look at you, girl. So yeah, we've got this purple with the silver foil. So we will check this out. Once we get some more stickers down, we'll look and see if this works, but I think it will work. Okay, so let's go in next with the date covers. I'm going to bring in my little tweezers to help me get the job done. Let's just do that. Help me get the job done here with my little date covers. So yeah, I hope everybody's doing well and that you're staying safe out there and that you are voting. If you can vote early, please do so. Every single vote matters. My family and I, we voted already. We went to this school near my neighborhood. We did not wait in line long at all. I think it took us a total, voting and everything, probably took us a total of 10 minutes. Like, seriously, it did not take long at all. So that's a good thing for us to do. So let me put down these dates and date covers, and I'll be right back. Okay, now that I've got all of my date covers down, I'm gonna go ahead and put in my my full box stickers. And I think I wanna start with Poor Unfortunate Souls as my title sticker over here in the left-hand corner. I would like to know, what is your favorite, if you like Disney movies? Some people don't like them. I mean, a few handful of people don't like Disney movies. But if you like Disney movies, what is your favorite one? And who is your favorite Disney villain? I know that's probably a weird question, but I think some of the villains are fun. They make the movies like interesting. And you know, as a theater person, you always have to have an antagonist, right? You have to have somebody that kind of gives the protagonist a run for their money. You have to have somebody that gives them a run for their money. Okay, so we've got that down. Now I think I want to put, Halloween is actually this week. I think it's on Saturday. So, but I think I want Ursula in the middle though. I'm not gonna put her on that day. I'm gonna put her in the middle. And I'm gonna leave some room in case I wanna put a bow up there. These Plan With Me's in this particular planner are kind of weird because, I don't know, there's certain things I wanna do with it that take some time. So it takes me a little bit longer to get everything together. But we're gonna work it out though. We're gonna work it out. Okay, so I think I wanna put this shell down here. And I think I'll put I think I'll put this this thing. I forget what this is called. Their little staff or whatever. Put that up here at the top as well. And then we'll put the little pearl in the clam. Uh-oh, it looks like this one's not cut out. Oh no, it's not cut. Ay, ay, ay. And we'll come back and grab that. I'm gonna put that down here, so we'll put this one up top. Wait, no. We're gonna put this one here. We'll put the pearl up top. I kind of want to switch this. Put this down here. And then we'll put this one kind of in the middle. Okay. I think we finally got it together here. Okay. Now, for some reason, this sticker, oddly enough, did not cut. Like, it's not cut at all. So let me just cut this out really quick. I mean, I know it happens. Things happen, so I'm not tripping about it. But that's just weird that all the other stickers cut and this one did not. But I'm so used to cutting stickers out. And it doesn't bother me at all. I'm used to cutting printables. But I probably will leave her a note letting her know that it did not cut. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. So the first thing I want to do after that is I want to put down this washi tape because I feel like this washi will look really cute with this. So I'm going to go with the skinny version of it. I think this is called Thistle from Simply Gilded. So let me find a little washi cutter card. And my favorite one, Cheesecake Factory. And we'll just cut this down and we'll put this washi down here at the top of every full box, just to give it a little pop. So let me do that, and then I'll come back. BRB. Okay, now I have got all of my washi down, and I did go ahead and put the washi down at the bottom, and I think it looks really good there. And I love the fact that this is, it's about Ursula, but it's still fun and light and airy. It just looks really pretty. Okay, so the next thing I want to do is I want to put down my weekend banner so I don't forget it. Because I know if I don't put it down, there is a very high likelihood that I will totally forget to even use it. Okay. Next, I want to put some of this glitter, these glitter headers, but I want to put them at the bottom of each of these boxes. So let's see, which color should we use? Whew, we could use the pink to add some pink pop in here. We could use the blue, which would be really pretty to ground it a little bit. We could use that light blue. Oh my gosh, I don't know which color to go with. I'm kind of inclined to use the dark blue. Just to kind of add some variation to it. Or that pink. Oh wow, let me think about it for a second because I can't make up my mind. I think we'll go with the dark blue. The dark blue just keeps popping out at me. So let's go with that. And if we don't like it, we could always pull it up. It'll be some work, but we could pull it up. I'm thinking I'm liking it though. And I'm really, really enjoying this planner. And I am enjoying it so much that I ordered another one already, y'all. I got it from an Oops sale. And what I have discovered is that is the best way to get your, in my opinion, your best way, the best way to get your Aura Estelle without having to fight for it over in the new release. Because that was traumatic. Having to fight for this first planner, the rose, the sugar coral that I got. It was like fighting bears over there. Everything kept leaving my cart. So I just happened to wander over to Aura Estelle's online shop one day, I guess about a week or so ago. And I saw that she had a bunch of planners in a Oops sale. And what she does is after you choose what category or what discount level you want. So you could do $5 off, $10 off, or I think $15 off is the most that you can do in her Oops sale. And so then she looks through her products and finds, you know, which planner fits your discount criteria. So, you know, like if you took $15 off, then there may be a few more things wrong with your planner than if you chose a $5 off. You know, she's still not going to sell you trash, but it's just going to be a little bit marked up. Okay, so I chose the $5 off category just because I'd never shopped with her on the Oops sale before and I wanted to make sure I went and getting trash, you know. And she sent me a picture before she mails it out to you. She sends you a picture of the planner that you're gonna get and she shows you exactly what the Oops is. And mine was just a very minor scratch on the rings. Like, I don't even pay attention to my rings hardly ever. So that did not bother me at all. And then she waits for you to tell her whether or not you want to go ahead with your purchase before she mails it to you. I'm just going to lift this up really quick so I can put this little glitter header under here. But yeah, she waits for you to let her know. I think you have to respond within 48 hours or something, or she's going to assume that you changed your mind. I don't know what all the specifications are, but she tells you in the email, you know, what to do. And I was totally fine with mine. And so I went ahead and purchased it. You know, she went ahead and processed my payment. And then I got a shipping notice shortly thereafter. So I think that if you want an Aura Estelle and you're having problems getting what you want when she does the new releases, like if things are just leaving your cart and you can't get what you want, that you might want to check out her Oops sales because it was super easy. Okay, now I want to do some more of this glitter header. And I think I might go with the blue. And what I'm going to do is... some of these are trickily cut too. I'm just gonna put the lighter blue header up at the top of every day that's empty right now. Like every other one will have this blue header up top. I think that's so, so stinking cute. And I think I might even add it. Let's see, do I want to add that or do I want to add a different? I was thinking about adding it over here at the top of this box, my little quote box. But I wonder if I should do a contrasting color instead of the blue. Let's go with the blue for now. And if I change my mind, I can always go back and and just switch it out with another one. But for now, I think I'm going to go with the blue. Cute, cute, cute. Okay, so the next step is I'm going to put down my boxes. So typically how this works, I'm doing this, I'm planning this in advance. So I'm just going to put down a few boxes for each day. And then whatever I end up doing, or I may sit down and write down my plan for the week. So I do have a few things that I know I have to do this week. And I can go ahead and write those down after I get all my stickers down. So let me put down my boxes and my little flags and such, and I will be back. Okay, so I've got all of my weekly boxes set up. Now what I want to do is I want to set up my sidebar. So I'm going to use some of these bill dues because I've got a couple bills due this week. It is a pay week for me. So I've got, of course, a few things I need to pay. So let's get them down straight though. So I'm going to put some bill dues in between some washi strip stickers. And then I'm going to put down another list as well. So let's add a little piece of pink just to switch it up. Let's go up a little bit closer though. I like to have white space in these setups, but not too much. Okay, now I want to put in a don't want to use the blue or the pink. I think I'll use the blue. Okay, so I think I'm going to put in this weekly box to write down some things that I need to do for the week, no specific day. And I'll put that in there, just some things I need to get done this week at some point during the week. Let's see if there's a header that I can use. Hold on, I'm maybe pulling that sticker up. Yeah, let's use the this week header to go on top of there. Please don't rip up. Please be nice. Thank you very much. And we'll use a this week. And then we'll go back in with this weekly box. And my sidebar is going crooked. I'm going to put this last little piece in. I wish I had some deco to go with this, but I don't. So we're just going to work with it. Work with what we have. Some of the kits from Planet City have deco and some of them don't. This one did not have any deco to go with it. So I'm just going to build this little bottom part up. All right, y'all. I think that is going to do it for me. Let's take a little look at what we have left from the sticker sheets. So this is how the spread looks. I love the fact that it's so full. That makes me so happy. So now all I have to do is go in and put down my activities for the day, each day. And then I'm going to show you what I have left in terms of stickers. I have got this full box sheet. And I've got this page and this one, the washi strip stickers and the headers, the glitter headers. I have some of those left. I have some weekly trackers left, and I don't use those, these full box checklists. So let me put it back in the planner and we'll wrap this video up. Here we go. Okay, that is going to do it for me for this plan with me, y'all. I hope that you enjoyed this. If you did, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. If you're not already a part of the Piece of the Plans fam, I hope you'll take a moment and hit that subscribe button along with the notification bell so you won't miss out on any of the fun right here on this channel. Thank you so much for joining me this week. I hope you have a great one. Hope it's full of love, joy, and most of all, peace. I'll see you next time.